They give that to find volume of a given region. To find volume, first we find the limit of double integration. How to find the limit of integration? They give the triangular region with the vertices 0, 0 and 1, 0 and 0, 1. That triangular region is this one, because 0, 0 means this point and 1, 0 means this point and 0, 1 means this point. The triangular required triangular region is this one. So this is the region, and the function f of xy over this x square plus y square is over this region. This represents height. So to find the volume, now first we find x and y limits. How to find x and y limits? Now we have to remember now the formula of slope of a line. What is the formula for slope of a line? That is y minus y1 divided by x minus x1. This is the formula for slope of line is equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Now, in the place of y1, there is 1. So y minus 1 divided by x minus, in the place of x1 there is 0, is equal to y2, in the place of y2 there is 0, minus in the place of y1 there is 1, divided by x2, in the place of x2 there is 1, and in the place of x1 there is 0. Now y minus 1 divided by x is equal to minus 1 divided by plus 1. This becomes y minus 1 is equal to minus x. This implies that y is equal to, this becomes plus 1, 1 minus x. Now at this point we have y is equal to 0. This x-axis represents y is equal to 0, and this line represents y is equal to 1 minus x. What we get? This is the line y is equal to 1 minus x. So y limits are 0 to 1 minus x. So y is 0 to 1 minus x. This is y limit. And then what is x limit? Here this is 0 and this is 1. So x limits are 0 to 1. So x limits are 0 to 1. This is the required limit of double integration. Now we have to write a equation for a double integration. This is volume is equal to double integration of, what is the function of height? This is the given f of xy is equal to x square plus y square is function of height. So we can write here x square plus y square into, now dy into dx. We first write here dy. So this is y limits, because the limits are come from, this is for y limits and dx here. So this represents x limit. What is y limits? 0 to 1 minus x. So 0 to 1 minus x. And what is x limit? 0 to 1. This is the required equation. Now v is equal to 0 to 1, and integration, first we have to integrate with respect to dy. So x square into integration of x square with respect to dy. Here we consider x square as a constant. So because we integrating with respect to dy. So it is equal to x square into y plus integration of y square with respect to dy is y cube divided by 3. Now 0 to 1 minus x into dx. Now we have to put in the place of y 1 minus x. Then we get v is equal to zero to one minus x into x square plus 1 minus x whole cube divided by 3 into dx. If we put 0, it becomes 0. So v is equal to 0 to 1, x square into 1 is x square into minus x is x cube, and what is 1 minus x whole cube? That becomes 1 minus x whole cube divided by 3 into dx. Now integration with respect to dx, v is equal to, what is integration of x square with respect to dx? That is x cube divided by 3. Integration of x cube is x raised to 4 divided by 4. Similarly, integration of 1 minus x with respect to d, 1 minus x cube with respect to dx is 1 minus x raised to 4 divided by 3 into here 4, so divided by 4 into what is differentiation of 1 minus x, that is minus 1. We have to divide by that also. Limits from 0 to 1. This is what we required. Now if we put in the place of x 1, then we get 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. Here we put 1, then it becomes 0. So this is application of upper limit minus application of lower limit. Here we put 0, it becomes 0. Here we put 0, it becomes 0. Here we put 0, that becomes 1 divided by 3 into 4 is 12. 12 into minus 1 is minus 12. That becomes minus 1 by 12. This is upper limit minus lower limit. Minus into minus becomes plus. So v is equal to 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 12. If we take LCM of this, that becomes 12. 3 4s are 12 and 4 3s are plus 1. V is equal to 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 divided by 12, that is equal to 1 by 6. This is the volume of region. 1 by 6 cubic units. This is volume of the given region.